Can you list some aspects of your life right now that are worth living for? Faye?
Your brother?
Allah Ta'ala says in a hadith at Qudsi, I have created kinship from my own name. Whoever severs kinship, I will sever my relationship from them. There are some of us here who haven't even spoken to our brother or our sister, even our mother or our father. Don't be that person. Don't break your blood bonds.